Hey guys, Rivers here with Some Cool Tech, and I'm at the Hisense booth where they just released the latest version of Google TV called Android TV. And it's this little box right here. This is the Pulse Pro, also known as Android TV version 4. It's got a really nice remote, and you can use it either like a traditional remote where you toggle around, or you can use it like an Air mouse with motion sense. It's got Chrome browser built in, which should be very easy to use with this new mouse, and it's got access to Google Play, so you can install new apps whenever you want to. What I really like about the device is just how fast and responsive it is. It's also got voice-to-text available on the remote for searches. You can use the remote as either a traditional remote or an Air mouse with motion sensing. And another thing that's cool, if you look over here on the side, it's got a USB port, so maybe you'll have access to external drives for movies as well. Some other interesting features that it has are HDMI in and HDMI out, IR in and out to control cablewatts, DNLA, Wi-Fi, Ethernet, Bluetooth, and it's got some nice built-in apps like Netflix, Amazon, Chrome, YouTube, and Google Play. There will also be a smartphone remote app available soon, too. The Hisense Pulse Pro Android TV will be available in a couple months in the $100 to $150 range. I'm definitely looking forward to picking one up, and as soon as it becomes available, I'll put a link to it in the description down below. If you're interested in the Pulse Pro, give this video a like, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and as always, aloha.